Good morning, children. Welcome to conversation class. We have done so many topics of conversation. Na, we have done my house, my family, my friend. So many topics we have done. Today we are going to do a new topic, that is good manners. Everybody knows what are good manners. You have heard about good manners and learned good manners from very small class, from nursery, prep, LKG, UKG, you are learning these manners, है ना? So today we are going to do good manners. And what are good manners? Good manners are saying thank you to somebody, saying sorry to somebody is good manners. To greet somebody, say hello, hi, good morning, all these are good manners. When you hurt somebody, you say sorry to that person. When somebody comes in your way and you want to see something, you say to that person, excuse me, that is good manners. Or when somebody is standing on your way and you say, excuse me, that person says to you, excused, that is good manners. If you ask somebody something, or you want to lend, you want to get something, you want something from someone, you say, please give me. So all these words are good manners. Now let's read what is written here. What do you say when somebody gives you a gift? What do you say when somebody gives you a gift? I say, thank you so much. I say, thank you so much. What do you say when somebody says thank you to you? What do you say when somebody says thank you to you? I say, you are welcome. You are welcome. When somebody says thank you, you do not keep your mouth closed or shut. You must answer. You must say, the one who is saying thank you to you, to that person, you say, you are welcome. Okay, children, other good manners we will do in the next class. Do this much only. Okay, bye bye.